Hey, this is Arlene. I came out to get some fresh air, and I am getting targeted, probably from the shower frame in my bathroom. So just getting some fresh air feels really good out here. And I think when I sit on the toilet and I get targeted in the back, I'm pretty sure, separate from Virginia Avenue, because I get targeted in multiple places, I think I'm getting targeted from that solar panel. And also I get targeted from the meter that you pay for, the parking meter. But this is pretty powerful too. And then I believe I probably get targeted by that one, but for some reason it doesn't turn on. Or when it turns on, this one is off. And then that Honda Civic right over there, that guy stalks in that car right there. He lives at 5624 Santa Monica Boulevard. My battery was dead, but sure enough, he was in his car. If I open my window, he will come out to his car. He'll usually park here if he can get parking right here. And he'll just sit. Oh, like he's doing surveillance. That's what it is, surveillance. Like these cars over here, surveillance. I think that's the word. But yeah, he usually parks here. Oh. This cool air feels good.